You know, I just realized standing here today that our first film magazine came from Magna. And I remember as a child, I was not allowed to read the Stardust. And growing up, I was not. It's been fascinating. It's been marvelous. It's been, I'm thinking of all the adjectives I can use to say it was fabulous. It was better than what I'd expected. Of course, there are ups and downs. And when you're down, you feel like, you know, it's the end of the world. And because everything is so magnified here. But if I had to relive it, I'd relive it in exactly the same way. I think I just feel really blessed because I'm living my dream of being an actor. I think growing up, it was only Amitabh Bachchan for me. You know, I think for most of the country. You know, I remember my mom keeps telling me that if Sara Zamana didn't show on Chitrahar or Chhaya Geet or whichever we were allowed to watch on that particular day, I wouldn't eat dinner. You know, so she would actually keep praying, saying, oh my God, aaj gaana dikh jaye. So I've always been a Bachchan fan. Oh, it's been crazy to say the least, because we made Kahani 6 years ago. It released 4.5 years ago. But even today, people keep telling me how great that film is. And I kept telling Shuja, I said, you know, should we even attempt making a Kahani 2? And he said, so let's do one thing. Let's not make a sequel or a prequel. Let's, you know, just take the franchise forward. So he came up with a story that was completely different. Different characters, different world, absolutely different story. And said, you know, it's the perfect film to be made as Kahani 2 in the franchise. And when I heard it, I loved it.